comes the rattlesnake.
Give me a heck yeah!
You're gonna get stunned again, Saxton.
Making his way to the ring from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
Austin has had classic WrestleMania matches against the likes of Bret Hart and The Rock.
Yeah, but most recently, he made a return to the ring after 19 years to defeat Kevin Owens in the main event of WrestleMania 38.
Here comes the greatest competitor in Mysterio family history.
Are you kidding me, Corey?
How many North American titles has Rey won, Cole?
And his opponent, representing the Judgment Day, from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, Dominic Mysterio!
It is truly inspiring to see a hardened criminal reformed and shining on the grandest stage of them all.
Oh, that's just ridiculous.
But Dominic has quite a bit of WrestleMania experience at such a young age.
Keen with his father in his very first WrestleMania match, competed against his father 1 year later.
Major moments for sure, but he has still yet to earn a victory at the Showcase of Immortals.
Or a win tonight will make him the talk of Cell Block 6.
It's time to watch the most dangerous dude in WWE do what he does best.
Other than disrespect his father, I'm not exactly sure what you're talking about, Corey.
The following contest is a casket match. There are no pinfalls, submissions, disqualifications, or countouts. The only way to win is for a superstar to force their opponent inside of the casket. After closing the casket lid shut, the remaining superstar will be declared the winner. Now, let the match begin!
No count out of disqualification in this one. The only way to win is to put your opponent in a casket and shut the lid. Pinfalls and submissions mean nothing.
Hard for the focus to not be on the casket because this environment is all about embracing chaos and horror.
Boom! Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, stomping right onto the arm.
Look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Look, the most intelligent competitor in a battle knows that there are many roads to victory, including the low road.
And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something. Oh, what a windup.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact. Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. Austin gets stopped in his tracks.
Oh,
mentality of Austin being met in kind right there.
Yeah, Dominic becoming a true student of the game before our very eyes.
Boy, this match is so twisted. It can make a competitor motionless. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked. I'm not sure how you get out of the million-dollar dream. Well, I guess he just showed us how. Oh, God. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick, and I do not care for it.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
One wicked attack after another.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
Dominic attempting to gain some fuel from the WWE Universe. Into the ring now.
Big clothesline looking to turn the tides in this matchup. A third clothesline. This superstar is rolling.
And pressure there being placed onto Dominic.
Yeah, and this is the hostility Austin wanted to bring.
Fez press.
Here comes Austin. Fez press and unleashing. Stone Cold fighting ugly and showing no mercy.
Well, there's not a polite bone in Austin's body. Case in point.
Caught in a bad position here.
As they apart, almost into the casket, and now they are. All you gotta do is shut the lid.
Can they close the casket? But the
not ready to put the lid on this one yet.
Apparently, closing that casket is easier said than done.
He steps foot in the ring again. Great count.
Close call for that superstar.
How the hell did they survive? Outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Lifted way up. That'll jam your tailbone.
Well, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk.
What a mess.
Oh, this may end it right here. Right?
Oh, no!
Destroyer.
Wow, the end could be near. Stay focused and make your way to the casket.
Kick right to the gut. Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
He's got his hands on the bat. One home run swing could end this match.
Moved at the Austin with Stone Cold Stunner. He might be moments away from taking that eternal nap. Just have to get him to the casket and shut the lid.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, ouch.
For a good
measure.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Uh-oh.
He turns it around. That may be the final blow that puts him in the casket.
No, no, get out of it.
Doing the...
They did it. They survived for now.
Gonna be breathing a sigh of relief.
This one is headed outside, guys. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. Oh, strong impact.
Rattlesnake is in a precarious position.
Kick to the midsection. Setting them up. Canadian Destroyer!
This has to be it. They're just dead weight right now.
What do you do with dead weight, Saxton? You put it in a casket.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
After all we've seen, these men are still not finished.
There's a fire burning inside these competitors that won't allow them to quit.
Dominic going up high.
He's lining him up.
Up high.
Whoa, what a landing. Coming down on their opponent like a sack of bricks.
And returning to the ring. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. Can Austin weather this storm, guys?
Austin's having trouble assessing the situation.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable. He returns to the ring. Springboard! Oh, straight to the floor!
And now that terrible error makes this a critical moment in the match.
Austin with the stunner!
This is it. Can he get him over to the casket and slam the lid?
Tossed into the casket!
It's about to get very dark in there.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Trying to close the lid, trying. This is gonna be tough.
It's not over yet. And they got out of the casket.
Thankfully.
He's taking this to the floor now. Looking for something, anything under the ring. Tilt over.
The window for opportunity is wide open.
Can't waste any time now.
Three amigos!
And you can see the excitement building in Dominic's eyes now.
This place is going insane!
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Tosses him back in now. And what's he looking for here?
The steel chair. Looks like he's opted to go with a simple but effective statement here.
Dominic with a reversal.
Upset? I'd be crying by now.
Well, Saxton, you cry when your nightlight runs out of batteries.